If you want a seat at my table, you best mind your manners.
Hello, you guys. Today, we are doing a completely new revival and revision. We are reacting to an artist that I have never reacted to, that I never listened to, that I know one or two songs even. And it's a guy, and you all know that I love my divas. I know, you know, I love my divas and my gays, you know, Elton John and George Michael and all of those, you know, the divas, as I call them, whether they're male or female or they're a non-binary, whatever. They're my divas, and that's what I call them, and that's what I usually listen to and I love. But today we're taking a new direction, as it is very wanted by you guys. It's a reaction to Drake. I mean, I've only heard I Need a One Dance and Hotline Bling. I don't even know. Yeah, I don't even know. I can't even like name a lyric for except for Anna Nana Island Bling. But you know that only means one thing. I don't even know. It's kind of like that bad. But today I will be reacting to Drake for the first time. And this is very, you know, weird for me, and I'm not used to this, as you know, as I love my kind of my type of music and stuff. But I'm open to it. So let's go. Today I'm reacting to three songs, and those three songs are Massive, Passion Fruit, and Fake Love. The first song, Massive, I guess it's a new single, so everyone said that I should react to that first, and I'm like, okay. And then Passion Fruit and Fake Love is from a previous album called More Life. So let's get right into it. Wow.
I've been alone in my thoughts.
Beautiful voice.
All these feelings intertwine, oh, fighting the urge to reach out so into you.
I love that beat.
Ooh.
This feels very like a disco. What happened? Is this his style? I thought it was a rapper. I love the piano. Emotions. So as I said, I went into this without expectations because I don't know what to expect, as I've heard, you know, a line or two from one or two songs. But I, you know, with that, I went into this with my ears just like pierced on it. I have to say, I love the production of this song, and I'm just like so inspired when I hear it. And it was a very, I guess, simple, well, beginning with that beep, beep, and then that amazing came in, and then the drum, with a beat, actually. And then this piano, which I love, because that was very 80s, 90s, like this is like a disco. It's kind of like a disco modern time disco in this age, and I really love that. And his voice is amazing. I didn't know, even know that he sang, you know, I thought he rapped. So I'm like, okay, this was amazing, and he has a beautiful voice. I'm pleasantly surprised, and I am totally in love with this song, that is for sure. Oh my god, excellent production again. Okay.
Hold on. I got to start this motherfucking record over.
He's singing again, okay. I love that. Passion Fruit was a very enjoyable song. I will listen to it again. I will, but it would. I don't know how to feel about it because I love the production. I think everything from the beat to the synth to the swirls and stuff are so well fitted together. It's honestly amazing, and I love
truly love that production, but I feel like it went round and around and around, passive with the things you say. And I have to say that I love his voice, and I love that he is, you know, singing, because he has a very fabulous voice. And I love that he, what I've noticed now in both Massive and Passion Fruit is that he goes from da 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 da, he goes very deep, very fast, and I think that adds such a style choice, and I love really that. As for this song, I don't know, in a rating, I would say 5 out of 10, but yeah. Out of these three songs, I would have to say that Massive was my favorite, then Fake Love, then Passion Fruit. Fake Love was also, it kind of repeated itself, but it didn't do it in the same way as Passion Fruit did, and I felt like it was much more an interesting and much more a vibey repeat, which is, you know, Fake Love. And Fake Love, as I said, the production is incredible, not just in this one, in these two other songs as well. I love Fake Love, I really did. I thought this song was amazing, actually, and I will add this and Massive to my playlist. Passion Fruit, I think I'll have to listen to it a few more times to let that guard down and let it in. But wow, I'm so like surprised, because I thought this was, yeah, I don't know. I actually don't know what I thought. I didn't, you know, I thought, I actually don't know what I thought, actually. I'm just like done. But I love, and he sang on all these three songs, kind of like rap singing in Fake Love. But he has a beautiful voice. I am so like, pleasantly surprised, and I am very glad that I did decide to do this. More Drake things coming, if you would like. Wow. Thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you so much for spending a little bit of your day watching this cuckoo, being the cuckoo that I am. Bye.